Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to Cruising the Edge. If you have been enjoying this content and want to see further updated content, remember hit that like button, comment, subscribe, it helps the channel out. And let's get the show on the road.
Forgetful automaton thing.
Artist works.
That's what I said. Look, I found your hands.
Industrious, typhon obsessed appreciator. You are full of surprise.
Hold still while I just... What was that?
No idea.
Still no memory, huh?
No. Well, maybe one. I worked there.
Hurling rough seas. Forge fires lit. A wise child convinced. A feather's weight of wit. Forge fires lit? Forge fires lit! Your forge is part of the prophecy. It must be the answer. You have to remember. The forge! The glowy blessing thingy that just came out of your hands! You are a god!
Flattery! I think you're great too.
No! An actual god! Back home, I told dozens of different stories about you. Myths, legends, gods, monsters, all of it. You're Hephaestus, the god of the forge. Remember?
I always thought I was a genie. Paul, maybe.
This isn't working. We have to jog your memory to find your essence. I need you to think. How do we start the forge?
Ventilation shafts channel air to four coal-burning furnaces. A network of canals must feed frigid waters through water wheels to the summit. Central combustion is controlled through two mechanisms in the forge core.
How do you know that?
Know what?
Forget it. Unblock vents, start fires, spin water wheels. Then something about mechanisms. Stay here and make sure those hands don't go anywhere.
Instead of painting on a pot that has fruit in it, what if the painting is a pot with fruit in it?
Had a mortal laid their eyes upon something so grand, so gargantuan, so spectacularly crafty, so over it! Just get a room already! Well, I would if I could. Hephaestus' forge is that incredible.
Thank you.
Those furnaces are burning. There must be something around here I could use to light them. hot as Helios.
He's not all that.
One more to go.
Make you perfect. You will suffer, but it will be worth it.